Sure, no problem.
I just drooled on myself.
Oh, I did too.
Yeah, this is my problem.
Just put on your damn goggles.
Oh, okay. Yeah, you can see in 3D. Oh. Yeah. We better start looking for my iPod.
Let me touch my face. Oh, I think we were over there last night.
Oh.
Here's the bonfire where we got pissed drunk. This is where I was sitting last night.
Oh, good to know. I don't see my iPod anywhere. I don't think it's here. I think it's been stolen by a giant ant. Yes, a giant ant. Just...
No dice. Yep.
Well, anyways, we should go look over there.
Okay, let's go.
Oh, yes.
I think you are onto something. Your giant ant theory is really compelling. We must look for a giant ant.
Oh, I was just kidding. Let's go look for my iPod.
Margaret, what are you thinking?
My intuition.
What?
It's wishing.
What are you talking about? Go on.
That we must get on this mission to get giant ant.
You're being silly. There's no such thing as a giant ant. Anywhere in the giant world. Margaret, you're being ridiculous.
No, Jack, you big ball of hunk. I am just being a woman.
Oh, Margaret, you're being so ridiculous. Your being a woman can't be an excuse for everything.
Over here! We're going... Oh, look, I found something. This is the exact dimensions of the iPod. Ooh. It's a first generation iPod, 13 by 14
but
inches.
But nay, that is Antfoot.
But nay, you stupid. Go, wait in the car, this is man's business. Women these days.
Yes, I wish I was a woman. I mean, I'm happy to be a man.
Oh, I just got set up my shoes. Hey, Germany. Screw Hitler. Help me up. I miss my music.
Oh, thank you.
You know what's good in my mouth?
I don't know what's good in your mouth, but let me guess. It's your iPod. That's good in your mouth. Let's go get it.
Oh. Yeah, this is my problem. Another problem I have is I have this song stuck in my head, but I don't know how it goes. Maybe you can tell me. No? It goes like, something like, Oh, yes, it's coming back to me now. Oh, look at me go. I'm so amazing. I just know this song off the heart.
Where's Margaret?
I don't see giant ant. I hope he exists so I don't look stupid.
I hope the giant ant doesn't exist so Margaret looks stupid.
Yes.
Help me!
We're coming!
Shoot the antenna!
Dying and die!
Shoot the antennae, Jack! It's up to you now! You have to shoot the antennae and the ant will go down!
I told you there was giant ant.
I'm sorry for doubting you, Margaret. It's just that you're a woman.
I deem it all right, Jack, you manly muffin.
Is this monster dead?
It's dead.
It's so furry, I could take it home and use it as a couch! Well, I'm watching my 63-inch HD TV!
What?
Stop thinking about your damn TV!
You didn't tell me that you knew plasma HD TV.
Oh, I remember where our new iPod is now. It's at home! It's attached to my new TV, my plasma HD Sony TV!
You are an idiot.
You're so supportive.
You mean we came here for no reason?
Well, at least we found this giant fuzzy ant.
What is that coming out of its behind?
It's no bee, it's an ant, you woman! You're just so stupid, I can't handle this anymore! It's clearly a stinger of an ant aimed to kill people like you, stupid woman.
Take that back!
Constable Martin, I am the woman here, so you will listen to what I have to say. I think we must find this giant ant with a helicopter.
Margaret, where are we gonna find a helicopter?
For Ocean! Oh, but where are we gonna get a helicopter, you stupid woman? Oh. That music! It's coming from my iPod! I can feel vibrations of a helicopter coming. I miss my iPod so much.
High school dance, cool boys laugh at you.
You guys were pretty passed out when I picked you up. What were you doing in the middle of the desert?
We came looking for my iPod, but then I realized it was at home. And then we bumped into a giant ant, you know? Just a regular giant ant that you might see roaming around in the forest.
We were in the desert, duh.
Epic fail.
You dumb American, there is no such thing as giant ant. Not anywhere in the giant world.
In Mexico, we have giant cockroaches.
But I've never been to Mexico. Anyways, we need to find that giant hole with...
What giant hole are you talking about?
The big one.
I saw one on the way to come and pick you up.
The Joe's. Take us to the hole that you found, please, so we can see if there are any more giant ants in this forest that we were in for the last couple hours.
It's Jose, not Joss.
Oh! I'm sorry. Oh, I just remembered we were with two other people. Their names were, Jacqueline and Margot. Are they on this line? No. My nose. Oh, hello. Buenos dias.
Here is das Telefon.
Why you no respond? Hello?
I know. Put your ear to the headphone.
Oh, are you there?
We are in helicopter. It is fun.
Stupid woman, get Jack of the line.
Hey there.
What do you want?
Stop being so mean.
Oh, okay.
Here is unsa location. Oh, I am sorry. Here is our location. We are 30 degrees east of the giant ant hole.
30 degrees? That means we should be there in...
I think we'll be there in about 40 seconds.
Yes, that is correct.
I know, I went to fashion school and I just happened to study chemistry.
Raccoon, I only went to kindergarten and I feel like such a failure.
I'll call you back.
Hey, mama, man.
Don't get fooled, I'll still fall.
Are you bipolar?
Well... I wish I was like Dorothy from The Wizard of Oz. She was in color when she was happy. Oh, Shiza!
Margaret, you must document this finding.
Oh, he's so ferocious.